Hi guys, welcome backstage. We've got to keep the noise down a little bit. We don't want to disturb the guests. What I'm here to do is explain to you basically what happens at one of our shows. So when you book us, we will have a conversation with you about what exactly it is you want. We can turn up to your event dressed as waiters, dressed as chefs, firemen, policemen, whatever it is that you want. And then at some point in the evening that we've agreed with you beforehand...
Check the pheasant! Make sure it's alright! Don't burn it again! Whatever you do, don't burn it!
Sorry, can I just get a minute? At some point in the evening, what we do is we create a bit of a scene.
Are we on telly?
And then we...
Are we on telly?
And it's not really telly.
Who are you?
I'm one of...
That's not one of our uniforms.
Well, it's pretty close. The hotel supplied me with this.
Are you one of them singing waiters?
Yeah, but later. But it's a surprise.
So I do a bit, you know? I do a bit. Yeah. I've been known to do a bit of karaoke.
Cracking.
Mustang Sally!
Okay, that's not really what we do.
Are you judging me?
No, I'm not. But if I can just, I'm just in the middle of
Don't let me get in your way.
If I can just get a minute.
Okay, so
at some point in the evening, we'll create a bit of a scene.
One of them singing waiters, Mark!
Will be a surprise on the night. And then at some point we'll create a bit of a scene, we'll get everyone's attention, and then we burst into song, sing a couple of really high tempo numbers, get everyone standing up, clapping, cheering along, and then that sort of kicks off your evening. And that's basically the show. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to take you across and show you what happens when we're outside actually doing it at a couple of different shows, okay? So come with me, we're going to go through now.
Mark, you burnt the pheasant!
Tonight, gonna have myself a real good time. I feel like I'm and the world turning inside out, yeah, floating around in ecstasy. So Saturday night, we in the spot.